We have all at some time fantasized about being a famous ball player, a rock star, or maybe even a superhero. You know, ordinary person by day, superstar by night. For most of us, that's only a dream, unless you happen to be David Farias. Born and raised on the south side of San Antonio, at the tender age of 8 years old, David Farias began playing in a band with his five brothers, forming Los Hermanos Farias. By the time he was 13 years old, he was fronting the band as accordion player and as lead singer. As the years passed, he got married and had three daughters, all while making a living as a plumber by day and performing in clubs at night. Over the course of 34 years, the group morphed from Los Hermanos Farias to La Tropa F, signaling the change from a down-home family band to a high-fueled and highly popular Tejano act. Over the years, La Tropa F and David Farias recorded with Huella Latina, EMI Latin, Fonovisa Records, Hacienda Records, and Freddy Records. And released multiple music videos along the way. The group won various awards and performed on many shows and programs.
La Tropa F.
And the winner is La Tropa F.
Yo quiero ser de quien tú cuentas cuando nadie más está. Seré tu amante o seré tu amigo.
David Farias was nominated for a Latin Grammy in 2004 and an American Grammy in 2005. In 2006, David joined with Max Baca and Speedy V to form Los Texmaniacs.
Los Texmaniacs!
Like a great salsa, this threesome mixes the simplest yet finest ingredients of Texas music to create a sound solidly rooted in tradition but exploding with contemporary vitality.
Oh,
Since 2006, Los Texmaniacs have won Mejor Conjunto at the Música Latina Awards and Best Conjunto and Show Band of the Year at the Tejano Academy Awards. David has traveled the world, performing in concerts in Mexico, Switzerland, Germany, and has even taken a USO tour to the Middle East, performing in Iraq, Afghanistan, and Kuwait. Nowadays, you can find David Farias everywhere. In the papers, in magazines, even places online like MySpace, LosTexmaniacs.com, and even on YouTube. Aside from his day job, David Farias performs regularly at fairs, dances, award shows, and even private parties. Over the years, David Farias has been recognized as one of the masters of accordion music playing, joining an elite fraternity that includes David Lee Garza, Mingo Saldívar, and of course, Flaco Jiménez. With a style and sound that has become one of Tejano music's most distinctive around, look for David Farias to continue ripping the Squezze-Box and keeping Conjunto music alive for future generations.